The future of HR requires a different kind of professional. It's an exponential HR professional. Okay, what do we mean by exponential HR? It's about moving from an activity world and a process world to a world that's focused on work outcomes, the outcomes that drive productivity. So that means that if we're being exponential as HR professionals, we're spearheading workforce strategy with the business. We're helping the business to better access talent wherever it may come from. And we're curating that human experience, the human experience that makes work real and allows us to be productive and engaged. All right, so we don't flip a light switch on and become exponential HR professionals instantly. There's some work involved. And it requires, first and foremost, reimagining. Reimagining the way work gets done and reimagining how we operate with a new mindset and new culture. So when I think about reimagining work and I think about reimagining HR, it requires four things, four ways of working differently. First, we have to be adaptable. Adaptable in the sense of the way we organize, forming teams that work together differently. So we have to adapt constantly, and that's a critical element. Second is being agile. Agile means we're moving fast, means we're iterating. We might not be perfect the first time or the second time, but we learn from that and we move quickly with agility. And we're nimble and flexible as we do it. All right, so we've got to be adaptable, we've got to be agile. We have to be willing then to be augmented. Augmented by technology, by the tools that are out there for us to allow us to digitalize the work we do. And that means that those technology tools become our friends, our coworkers, and they augment us. And then finally, we need to be architecting. Architecting is about thinking through the solutions that we bring to the workforce end to end. Just like an architect thinks about all the elements required in building a house. Well, as architects in exponential HR, that means we're architecting every aspect of the solutions, the programs, the processes that we bring, and architecting them around achieving those work outcomes. Those four A's are all about exponential HR.